larger beyond our comprehension. I sit and ponder on what could be beyond our dimension. My third eye wanders when I stare off into the distance. Welcome to my induction, deep in my laboratory after crunching some numbers. With a grease board full of C4, if information could be destructive, these notes could save lives, but in the wrong hands they could change lives, even take lives, a danger that I never take light. But with great power comes great responsibility, word to Stanley, so I take account of every probability. There is no plan B, to be foolproof is our only strategy. Oh, the humanity, oh, what a fantasy, and oh, the irony, now we rely on the Stoner Academy. I mean Solar Academy, the brightest supernova in the galaxy. But sometimes great breakthroughs could fall on your family. But if I could turn all of this work and sacrifice to reality, then maybe I can go back and alter the past vanity, alternate reality. But who would I be to play God anyway? Just another human who wants to be paid. Or maybe travel to a world where I can survive off a minimum wage. Damn, the machine is hunting, I've never seen this coming. Finger on the button, come feed my appetite for destruction. Destruction, destruction. Manages these cracks in the camera lens. So if I get attached to a snapshot of the past tense, can I go back then? Or question outlandish and arrogant, answer miraculous and elegant. Magic happens when you experiment, open your mind, the prospects are endless. Ever since a message from God, I've been dreaming big, like this is my job. But not all dreams are sacred, beware of atheists who play God and call it greatness. The fakeness, you must escape it, never sell a cake before you bake it. Every predicate is predicated and inundated with inundations. So every bullet point may open your chest and enter your soul. Put my blood on my art like the band Kiss, now that's rock and roll. But there is a moment in life when a fork in the road feels more like a knife to your throat. There is no way out of line, but as long as you go somewhere, then you won't implode. Get up, get out, get something, honor your role. How else can the story unfold? To break through, break out, skip mountains, follow your road. How else can you hike to the top of the globe? Everest high, effortless try. And with this, we can bend space and time. Everything's mine, yeah.